Hey YouTube, I was here on David Icke's website and they're showing how it looks like Japan's earthquake was a false flag attack. The link takes you to Natural News, great website by the way, and they talk about it here, and it's very interesting when you read this article how it looks like it was an inside job. Who would have thought, huh? Japan 311 was an inside job also. All right, YouTube.